just carried out the handover program, which includes the upgrading of many roads, approximately 740 kilometers in different districts of Nepal from east to west, and the construction of one bridge in Mahakali River at Mahendranagar, is a symbol of very close relationship and cooperation between our two countries.
Thank you, Professor. We plan some of the implementation and some would like to move very quickly. Survey as well as the traffic visibility, and then we can move on very fast. So I definitely look forward to your positive response so that we can take it to the next level. One thing I can assure you on behalf of the Government of India, that we do anything and everything possible to ensure that this basic fundamental infrastructure that is just being put in place to make this relationship even deeper and better will be done at any cost.